Hello guys, this is a tutorial how to kill a scout with a hammer. You just have to. He will leave now, but okay. You will have to, if we want we can do it this way, just walking. I will try to not run, because when you run it releases the tentacles another time more quickly. Or we can just wait him to come to us. And then we will wait to hammer the circle in his head and punch the head. You will see if I can do it here. Okay, make sure that there's no slivers behind in front of him. If not, it's more difficult. Okay guys, we got goodbye.